This is Ride News Now. I'm Allison Hayslip. Today we are talking about an electric car that could truly go the distance, a feisty and fit EV at a bargain price, and a new EV that gives men on stilts space to stretch their legs. Here's the latest in all things mobility. Aptera had a great thing going before they went belly up back in 2011. And now, like a ghost of future mobility past, is that like a thing? Their futuristic three-wheeler is coming back with a vengeance. Not only has Aptera risen from the ashes like a phoenix, it's claiming some seriously stellar numbers that, if true, could make it the greatest thing since Tesla's sliced bread. Key to the resurrected carmaker's tech is in-wheel hub motors by Alof, a Slovenian company. Thanks to its lightweight construction, low drag, and high torque motors, Aptera says its funky, yet to be named three-wheeler can not only hit 60 miles per hour in under 3.5 seconds, it should be able to achieve a range of 1,000
miles.
Even better, they say a built-in solar charger can add 40 miles of range a day. From the power of the sun. Seriously, guys, if Aptera's promises are real this time around, they'll be huge enough to revolutionize the EV business. Please be real, please be real, please be real. Mini is living up to its name thanks to the modest price tag it's slapping onto its upcoming electric car. The Mini Cooper SE officially has a starting price of $29,900. But let's be clear, when you add in the destination charge, the Mini's price ticks just north of 30 grand. Why do car companies not add that into the price in the first place? Oh yeah, because a sub 30 grand electric Mini makes for better headlines. But despite this fuzzy math, the Cooper SE will be one of the least expensive electric cars available when it arrives next spring. Mini hasn't told us what the driving range will be, but we do know that this electric coupe scoots from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.9 seconds. Groundbreaking. That won't scare Tesla's packing ludicrous mode, but keep in mind the Cooper SE is a pint-sized electric car with many levels of handling and driving fun. Oh, wait, that should be maximum levels of handling and drive. Whatever, you get it, never mind. Bollinger is the new kid on the electric car block, and blocks are what Bollinger does best. Forget any Lego comparisons, the Bollinger B1 and B2 are more Duplo-like when it comes to their exterior design. And if you thought their square shape meant warehouse sale pricing, well, think again. The B1 Sport Utility and B2 Pickup Truck will both start at $125,000. Each comes with all-wheel drive, about 200 miles of range, and tons of rock-crawling capability. They also have the wildest cargo space you have ever seen. A pass-through from the front trunk extends all the way through the cabin and into the rear cargo area. You need to haul palm trees or uncoiled pythons anytime soon? The Bollinger is for you, at least when it arrives in 2021. While the price is high, Bollinger's brash-looking electric trucks could become the darling of wealthy clients who want eco-credentials in a zombie apocalypse wrapper. For more tech news, join us over at ride.tech and be sure to follow Ride Tech News on your social platform of choice. Go! Rolling, rolling, rolling. Boop! Hey. Oh, what did we say? Elaf?
Alof.
Slovenian. No, because the country's Slovenia, but the thing is, you're Slavian from...
Slovenian.
Really? Oh, okay. Yeah. Slovenian. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. Also, head to ride.tech for stories, reviews, and more news.